most of the time I am in my room and I feel so troublesome and reluctancy to go out of the room. I'm not good at going, for example, downtown or a crowded area. I don't like to meet other people. They like have chit-chat. I have nothing to say. I was literally locked myself up in my room, and also I hated to see the lights from the outside. I was living in a cave for 4 years.